maybe you're one of those few people who was able to stay heart to heart with members of your family. And if you were, this meditation is not for you. So allow yourself to go back to the moment or the moments where you had this enormous longing just to love and be loved. And it was clear to you from your young, innocent soul that that's who you are. That's what you want in life. I just want to love and be loved. And at some crucial moment that you're looking to remember, it became clear. I can't go to any member of my family because one is upset, angry, the other one is too passive, the other one's too competitive. And I can't come from my innocence and ask because there's no one there to mirror this desire to love and be loved. Can you remember that young time when this essential part of your nature, I just want to be sweet and warm and tender, but there's no one to talk to about that because the tones are either so aggressive or so passive. The minds have such opinions about life or are so unavailable that there's no one I can go to from my heart. And if you can access that time or that time period, let yourself feel, this is who I am. I am that being who wants to love and be loved and had to give up being transparent in my family because it was just too wounding. But I remember, that's what I wanted with my friends. That's what I wanted with my family. That's who I am. Underneath all of the personality or persona or reactions or defenses, I just want to be tender. I just want to be loving. I just want to be connected. I want to be in my heart. I want to feel my heart. Remember. Can you visualize yourself young and innocent, childlike, with just these simple needs and longings, and recognize it's no different today. This is who I am today, down deep. This is what my purpose is, to profoundly experience and express this deepest longing to love and be loved. And if you can just realize when you were young and where you are now that this is your purpose, allow your body to come alive and breathe. Yes. This is what I want in my next contact with the person I'm going to be meeting. Whether it's a store clerk, whether it's a neighbor, whether it's a friend. I want to keep this part of me alive. I want to foster this part of me as much as possible. I want to regain the faith and the courage to live from this tenderness, from this warmth, from this essential heart that is the real me.